Hey guys, so here's what is going to be happening. We're going to start a new episode called What If. This is where I would create a scenario and hear the responses from Jair, Azari, and Kaylee and guide them based on their responses. Because seeing that, hey, y'all are off into a new school soon, some of you are already in secondary school, some of you are still in primary school, and these episodes are going to help you all into certain situations that you would face and how you should handle it, or ways in which to handle it. And providing that YouTube leaves the comments open, what you all could do is place your suggestion so that everyone could learn, right? So we can make it as interactive as possible. Yeah, so I go in and ask them on the spot. They don't know I'm coming, but because this is the first, they would know. But all the other episodes, they would have an idea that, hey, mommy coming with a question or a scenario. So, let's go. Question. If a girl in class stands in front of you and start taking off her clothes, what are you going to do?
Jesus.
Were you laughing at? What are you gonna do?
Run?
Azaria. Right, so if a boy in your class just come up to you and just start and in front of you and he start taking off your clothes, what are you gonna do?
Walk away?
Just walk away and leave him with your clothes off in front of your son, I'm there?
Walk away, I say.
Alright, so you walking away?
And
then
he just
turned and
like he took
it off his face. Well, you only have look at bonnet looking on you. If you know you're looking at you, you can like them with them mushroom and them with them mushroom. Whatever. You and your girls, you in St. France, or you and your girls in your school. If only girls were to come up to you and start taking off your clothes in front of you, what are you gonna do? You're gonna cry?
I'm going to tell
Miss. You're going to tell Miss? That is your best answer? Shame. Ooh la la, that way you going to do?
No. Okay. That's what I get. You want to cry it? As
soon
as
I'm here, I'm going to
ooh la la.
No.
Jai, you go and you ready go and run if a girl come in front of you and take off your clothes?
Yes.
Why? Why you go run?
Because I
can't run. Why?
Because I can run.
Why?
Because I can run.
That is not the answer.
I don't have an answer.
Because you're going to be uncomfortable. You're going to feel uncomfortable. It'd be like, why a girl taking off you? Why a girl taking off your clothes in front of you? That how you gonna be?
Mm-hmm.
So how, if Jai gonna be like that, how come you gonna be? Ooh la la too, eh? Oh yeah. You see, all you have no, so none of you can't think of a more, okay, think of an authoritative way.
What? So you, stop it.
What did you say? What did you say?
Hey, stop it! Stop it!
So if the person stop it,
then
it makes no sense. You're going to tell your daddy? But at least again, proper commonsensical answers out of Kaylee. Again, proper commonsensical. So Kaylee says she's going to tell, she's going to tell, she passed. So how are you going to tell the person? If they no, so that's what you're gonna say, like that,
yeah,
like that. So you think by you saying it like that, you think them gonna listen to you? You think they're gonna listen to you?
Yeah.
Nobody not gonna listen to all they when all they say.
Yeah,
that, stop it or whatever.
Bastard.
Yeah, you bastard. Boy, stop it.
With that smile on your face.
Stop the bullying,
everything. Nah. You're not sounding smart. You're not sounding like college material when you answer like that.
Stop it.
stop the bullying. The person bullying you, they're taking off the clothes in front of you. What stop the bullying?
That's against the law.
How are they going to talk to them? I find all they too calm, all they too relaxed.
Stop your dirty bastard!
Boy. So if Anya... Anya Bella... if Anya Bella, an imaginative girl, come in front of you and start taking off her uniform, you go and say, stop it, you bastard. She wouldn't listen to you. She's going to laugh at you and say, ooh, Jair. Jair! Jair! Jair, but take off my clothes some more.
Dirty bastard, I will kick you.
She will not listen to you. Or they're not being assertive, or you need to be assertive. If somebody doing something uncomfortable to all you, or they cannot be smiling and more dirty bastard. And, what do you mean?
I'm scared.
Dirty bastard, I will kick you.
You, on camera.
I'm scared.
You.
You. I'm scared.
You.
I'm honestly scared.
Yeah, well, I scared for she too.
But she's scared of.
Right? So all they serious. Or they have to answer a bit more assertive.
You see
how you get on because she coming out here. That's how you had a girl in the person pulling off the clothes. All it.
It's starting to get rough now again. 2 hours.
Alright, so firstly, one, all you have to understand that Ole, when Ole say no or stop, it has to mean no or stop.
Stop it, you bastard.
No, that's shipless, you see. So it means
you
that you have.
Nothing, you're teasing me, you're nothing.
Ole taking it as a joke. When you see it, if it is to happen, what are they going to do? They're going to stop and say, you naughty, naughty.
You naughty, naughty, stop teasing me, you naughty.
Right? At the end of the day, firstly, all they need to be more assertive so that when they say stop or say no, the person has to listen to you. Because why? If you say it with a smile on your face, the person wants to say, well, you're not serious. Yeah, like a smile like that. You're not serious.
I'm scared.
You're not serious. And they will continue taking off your clothes in front of you.
I feel like I want
to. Watch. Yeah, your face has to be like this. For them to understand that you're frightened. Yeah, Jai, you have a frightened face. Don't spread that. So one, be assertive.
Two,
run. Three,
tell
a trusted adult. Four,
run
again.
No.
Five.
You dirty bastard.
Five. What you want to do? What's the fifth thing?
Cry.
So you're gonna stand up and cry?
No, just.
So you're gonna say no. Stop it. That is inappropriate.
You're
dirty
bastard.
Not to do.
It's inappropriate, not inappropriate.
I will kick you.
It is not appropriate.
No, you dirty bastard.
Right.
I will kick you.
All is skin and grin. Make sure they understand what he's saying.
Patches.
Yeah?
No.
Because
that will never happen.
What do you mean it will never happen? What do you mean that's going to happen?
What somebody is going to just come by and take off the clothes?
What do you mean? Somebody who perverted in the mind? Somebody who going through a state of emergency? Oh gosh.
Again.
Oh gosh. No, but. The possibility of it existing, it is little, but at the end of the day, it means that you all need to know what possibilities it have out there and how to react to it. So,
I think I left my consciousness.
Hi, Jai. I flipped the camera. No, not me. What to do if somebody come in front of you and taking off the clothes? What's the first thing?
Stop it!
Stop it, you dirty bastard!
What's the second thing?
Drop and roll.
Drop and roll, or
you say run.
Okay, run.
Run?
Run.
What's the next thing? What's the next thing?
Go on the floor and start bowling.
That offer. You can also tell a friend of the madness that. Let me say, okay. You see it happening. Trini Moons.
And
MIOB is only going public with it. Like, yeah, but I mean, it wouldn't reach public so fast, eh? So,
no. Post it on Facebook.
No.
I'm not going to put it
up for you. No. Yeah? So make sure and
yes.
Tell them to stop. No, make sure
they
and.
Wouldn't stop.
So if they didn't stop, well then what's the next thing?
Get dirty, boss, and I'll kick you.
No. Next thing is supposed to be run. If they didn't stop, run. Run and find the nearest adults. What are you supposed to do? She take a picture of them. And then if they grab your phone now. Run! Right? So the main thing is to try and get out. Get out and to tell somebody what's going on. So that an adult can take over the situation. And then from there, it might reach in the station or whatever else. So, lesson learned. So I'm working on the
side. No, not when you like dog.
Two students. Look, one day, the same question I asked Azari and Lee. And it, listen to the response. Ask your question. You're special, eh?
My forehead big. Stop it. Hello.
If a boy comes and sits up close in front of you, where will you?
Nah. No, that's not a question.
But that's the question I was asking them.
Well, I mean, that's a tricky question.
No.
If it was a boy that's real sexy, like, to the point that, like, I would, like, you know?
What?
Then I really wouldn't mind.
You wouldn't mind?
I wouldn't mind.
You wouldn't mind?
Yes, sir.
But if it was somebody like Amir, I'll go block my eyes.
You go block your eyes?
Yeah.
So that's all you're going to do, block your eyes?
Yes. And I'll kick him in the...
Kick him in the groin?
Yes.
Kick him in the groin? Yes. Amir, tell him.
Big Smith. Oh,
If a girl come in front of you and take off she clothes, you get out for camera. If a girl come in front of you and take off she clothes, what are you going to do? Run!
That option,
you
could run. Mashika, you're
choking me. Also, there isn't any one way to solve this solution. But I like the idea where Zaria took the picture of the person. So, you know, if anything, there is an image on the phone to show that she's speaking the truth. Tell an adult, run. You know, tell them in an assertive voice, stop it. You don't like it. You don't approve of it. You know, tell me what else you'll think that could have been said in that scenario. Leave it in your comments once YouTube leaves it open. Okay, hope you all enjoy. Stay tuned for the next episode.